There you go. Okay, so we can get rid of this. So you have just the bathtub. So I'm actually going to give you a shower. Colors purple. I'm gonna... Okay. Let's see. Ooh, I like this one. I think this one would be cool. What else a child would want in their room? Oh yeah, let's see. Ooh. I think all the rooms. Yeah. Okay. You have three of these dollhouses? Please. Actually see him as one to play with dolls, so I'll get rid of the third one. Oh, let's use this. Okay, by the way, don't we just love these new doors? I know I love them. Okay, and okay, let's go to kids' rooms, toys. Oh, I know what I want to do. Is it... Where do we find it? There we are. And it comes in purple. Mm-hmm. Go. Awesome. And then... Purple. There we go. Oh, that looks and works nicely. I still love the butterflies, to be honest. I also kind of want to put in the actual Thuracoids. Void critters. Did I say Vitterkroids? Okay, yeah, they're not too big. So we can sort of just put them around the room like so. And that one actually kind of looks kind of creepy. That one's cute! high power whole bunch here. Here we go. Here we are. Use the frog instead as a rug. I don't know. I like it. I like it. Oh yes. Shower. I like the combo. Really, nothing in purple. Nothing in purple. Okay. Well then. Okay. Let's see what you got. It has purple in it, so we can do that. Is this? Yeah, move away from the wall. Okay. Never mind then. I think you should still be able to get it like that. Okay. Awesome. Okay, I want you to open. Oh, okay. Maybe he can't join scouts that way. He still doesn't have a dresser. I just noticed that. I've never put a dresser in this room. I always realize it. And then I always forget to put it in. Oh, well. System here. Is this the same one he has a child? I feel like that's the same one he has a child. Okay, you know what? Let's fix the eyebrows because they make him look evil. There we go. Oh, you got the freckles! Okay. I actually kind of like this one. I want. I like that one. It looks more fuller. You know. Oh my god, look at those lips! Oh, he's going to be a ladies' killer when he's a teen. Or a guy. Oh, you know. Dude. Depends on which he goes for. Which, as you know, I always like you guys to help me pick that out. The silver eyes. Okay. Purple. Purple. Oh, stop. Let's go with this one. How can I only use this jacket? So, you know, let's use it for a change. Oops. Wait, would I do that? Let's go with these ones. Mm-hmm. There we go. That's better. There we go. Okay. Let's use this one. And for shorts. Yeah, good. I'm actually going to give the gray ones. Just so that it's not purple overload. Overload. We don't have any purple swim trunks from the looks of it. No, we do not. It's these. Not actual purple, though. Hello. There we go, that works. I'll give him the Luna ones, because those are purple. Oh, I have to purple. I'll do that one, because it's a darker purple. This that much. Let's use this one. Okay, I think my sister's playing music. I'm not too sure, but it sounds like she's playing Sweet Caroline. And it's just like, I love that song. Darker purple. I don't think there's any. Yeah, there's no purple in those ones. Could work. This one looks to just be plain. There's a few different sets of purple, so that's interesting. Oh, there's the little doggy poking out. it doesn't look like this one has a purple. This looks like it has a few purples. I don't know, I'm just really liking this one on him. Put some little simple jeans on. And some sneakers, some socks. Hey, look, there we go. Hey, so there's little Slate.
Why is he so handsome?
Okay. My legs are rubbing against the chair and they're starting to hurt. Oh, jeez, it's really coming down out there. Here we go. Alright. You know what? Why doesn't everyone come over here and watch a movie? It's just gonna bug me if I keep seeing the sparks like that.
Sarepi? Neva Hana Campini. Lorraine.
Watch. Watch. No, I'm not watching. Watch current movie. Watch current movie. Didn't she just eat? Why are you two bopping like that? Okay. Alright, fine. Play dolls. Dolls. Okay. Actually, I probably need to potty train them, don't I? Oh well. You are dead tired. What is up with everyone's needs? Okay, I'll bump that up to there. Hungry. Okay, you know what? Yeah, sure, fine. Get some leftovers. Oh yeah, I just mounted up all your needs, so you're good. Oh, I should probably take down all the Christmas decorations. Where are you in your skills? There we go. Singing and parenting. Parenting's level 6, singing is 4. So why don't you practice singing, and you